Hi, Jeremy.
Hi, Andrew.
I slept amazing last night. I ate an amazing breakfast this morning. I went for an amazing run this afternoon. I feel amazing.
How far did you run?
13 or so.
Wow.
I was working out some thoughts.
Did you get them all out?
Well, I worked them all out.
Hopefully you kept a few.
I love you.
I love you too.
You showed up half an hour late when we met. You wore tap shoes for no reason. You said you weren't sure you wanted to be there, but you made an indelible impression on me. An indelible impression. And I knew, within an hour. This isn't working, I'm sorry.
Could we have a second?
Sorry. I was going to say, well.
Don't say it.
You don't want me to?
Andrew. I love you. I want to get old with you. I want to die after you. But soon after, unless you die early for some reason. Andrew?
Yes, I will.
So, I guess that's it.
I can't believe it!
Me either. I guess I should go.
Scared of. You're with your husband now.
I know.
So come over here and give him a kiss. Come on, girl. You're right on my lap. What are you moving around for? Just sit still. Relax. Relax. You like that. You like that, don't you? So what's under there?
Nothing.
Nothing. That's a good one. That reminds me of the one with the priest, the rabbi, and the pastor walk into the bar.
You told me that one.
I did. Well, a farmer walks into
you
a...
You told me that one, too.
An Irishman walks
that
into
one too.
A duck.
That
walks
too.
In a,
yep,
a,
yep.
I didn't even finish my sentence.
You didn't?
How'd you know which one I meant?
Because I'm always laughing at your jokes. You're so funny that I'm always laughing.
Well, there's more where that came from, little girl. I'm going to make you crack up for days, for decades. I'm going to make you squeal. I'm going to make you scream. Why are you so tense?
I'm not.
Let me give you some advice, okay? Listen to the expert. You ready to hear some of the world's greatest advice? Relax.
You are smudging the tables.
I'm keeping the tables clean.
Greasy like your mother's food.
And do not bring my mother into this.
They must be spotless.
I do not see very many spots.
This place must be clean and cool for customers. That is what we do. We keep it clean for the customers.
What customers?
The customers who come in here.
No customers come in here.
Maybe if it were clean.
Maybe if you play football. This is Uganda. Play Man U, play Arsenal, the Invincibles.
I do not want that element.
What element?
The men who come in here and sit all day. They buy one beer and watch the match, sipping one beer.
Maybe that is all they can afford.
They fight.
They only fight when they can afford more than one beer.
They come drunk.
What is the problem with this? Every man likes to get drunk. Do you not like to get drunk?
I like to drink.
Everyone likes to drink.
But not to get drunk.
Then you do not really like to drink. To drink, you must want to let go. To feel their blood rush in your veins. To be a man.
You say fresh like to clean.
I am.
You are spreading dirt all over the tables.
It is only dirt.
Dirt is bad for food and bad for business.
We are dirt, each of us, a person. God made us of mud and clay. You believe God is an elephant, isn't it?
This is not the God I believe in.
What God do you believe in?
Whichever God strikes you down if you do not wipe my tables appropriately.
Oh, poor little pussy was terrified.
Unbelievable.
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 Unbelievable. You see that?
Unbelievable.
You should probably rest for a few days. Just as a precaution. Have you called the doctor?
I don't need a doctor.
We should call the doctor.
You're not calling the doctor because I do not want the doctor to be called. I can look after myself.
You're wrong not to believe in doctors, Jacques.
Doctors invent non-existent diseases.
Yes, but they mean well. It's because they like taking care of people.
They invent diseases. They invent diseases.
Well, they may well invent diseases, but at least they cure them.
I only trust vets.
Your veins. They're all swelling up. They look like they're all sticking out.
It's a sign of strength.
Yes, but the thing is...
Don't stare at me like some strange animal.
Your skin.
What's my skin got to do with you? Do I go staring strangely at your skin?
It looks like... It actually looks like it's changing color. You're turning green.
Just leave me alone. Just mind your own business.
Communication.
Oh no.
Not like he was fucking Oprah or whatever.
No one is Oprah but Oprah.
Have you had a coffee?
Well, I was about to. But...
Stay and have some with me. Sorry, it's instant. Can you stand instant coffee? And don't mind him. When his eyes are half open like that, it doesn't mean he's conscious.
Bullshit. You picked up a kid on the street?
This is the young man from across the hall. I'm Jane Sparks. My friend is Ty McCool, and you are?
What a beautiful chessboard.
Oh, that, yes.
Ivory and ebony figures?
The white squares are mother of pearl. Huh. Do you play chess?
Used to. You play together, you and Mr. McCool.
Oh, yeah, we play together, but not chess.
I play alone.
Forever and ever.